Dan Duff, what year is this with you here at Rockmart? Ninth year. You've seen ups and downs. What makes 2010 any different?
I think it's a close-knit group, and that's the main thing. It's just they're a team. No individuals. They love each other. It's good chemistry on the team, and that says a lot.
Tell me some players this year we can expect to see that's going to be a big time for you.
We got some Rochmel Young, our quarterback, has done a good job for us. LaDarian Morris has been a big key for us. Quitman Berry has shown some good things for us. And, I've got two linemen, Josh Case, Josh Hatch, two Joshes we call them, anchor the front for us. So those kids, and there's some more, like I said, it's been a full team effort for us.
You draw the crossover games. You get some of the hard games for the crossovers. What's your mindset about that?
I want to play good people. I do. That's just what's going to make you better. And it's always good to play. I'm glad it don't count. I'm glad it don't count. And you get to see where you're at. We've got this one and another one. We got a tough game next week, too. But we've got all that before we really start our region play. And so that's important for us to see where we're at, where we need to improve, what we need to do before we really get into the season. That counts.
Last year, I believe we went 5-5, still made the playoffs.
No,
you missed out by a game.
Yeah.
What do you need to win this year, you think, to get that?
We've got to continue to improve with the young kids. We're playing a lot of young kids this year. Defensively, we've been fairly good. We need to continue to improve there. We got to improve up front. If our up front people get better, then our team's going to get better.
Do you see you guys as a playoff contender this year?
I think we got a chance. I think we've got as good a chance as anybody on our side.
Go ahead, sorry.
I think it's wide open. I think it's as even on our side as it's been in a long time.
As far as the north side, what do you think?
Calhoun's at the top till somebody knocks him off. No doubt.
Anything less than what for you guys this year be a disappointing season?
I always go into a season not looking at wins and losses. I want to go into a season, did we become as good as we can be? If we become as good as we can be, no matter what the wins and losses is, I'm good with that.